16.
Johnny Berra was born in Orange County and moved to Fresno at the age of 14. He wanted something better to get away from the poverty and the crime, and he found it in designing.
For me, fashion was that thing that I wanted to go into a career, do it, and travel, and that always kept me focused. It kept me from turning away from drugs and alcohol because I had that vision for myself of where I wanted to be.
He had to work 3 jobs to make enough money to pay his way through school. Berra studied in San Francisco, then Spain, and now he came home to Roosevelt High School where he teaches fashion design.
I can understand a lot of the challenges that our students are going through, especially in youth and everything that's happening around the world in our own country.
Roosevelt is a Title I school. 87% of the students come from poverty. Because there are so many students from low-income families here, that's why Berra is trying to give students an opportunity through this fashion design class to use their creativity that can take them to a successful career.
Sewing and drawing are not the only things you need to know to become a fashion designer. But for some of us, this is really hard. However, for students from Roosevelt High School, this class is not only fun, but it's also preparing them for their future.
Student Amalia Sanchez is thankful to be in the fashion design class because she has found her passion for designing. She'll be graduating this year and then going to college to study business so she can open her own costume store.
And I find that very helpful, especially trying to go into college and stuff I want to do when I get out of school is really helpful to learn.
Sanchez says this class gave her a good sense of the business aspect. Student Arisbeldi Sarate also plans to go to college. She says taking this class has made her more confident of what she wants to do in life.
The class is helping me to prepare myself for what I'm getting into, that it's showing me like a step ahead of skills and techniques that I need to know first.
Berra knows how hard it can get to go to college and pay for tuition. But he encourages students to find their passion and go after it. He inspires students to believe in themselves and to believe that their financial status doesn't determine their future. Alejandra Leon, Fresno State Focus.